Hello folks, I am back again with evil. The evil that are small in size but huge in destruction. Have a look at this in case if you haven't seen anything bad or evil today. By the way, these baddies are also known as ransomware. What these baddies do not know is that I'm not alone. I have my own hero ready to unleash wrath upon these ransomware. And the hero is Kaspersky Security Cloud, which is the free version of Kaspersky. That is a great thing because I love everything that's free. I mean, who does not? It's up to date already, but I will update it again. Everything is in default settings, nothing has been tampered, no malware is hiding in the exclusions. Alright, I will use an automation tool to run all the ransomware one by one, and also Task Manager will be there to let us know if there's anything happening behind the scene. I have an active internet connection, as you can see. So let's start with online detection test. Alright, according to the tool, Kaspersky missed one ransomware, but I don't see any sign of infection. No infection is visible. Everything looks alright. Let's check the reports. Well, System Watcher is the one who defended and saved my files. Now it's time for offline detection test. I have restored the VM. All the settings are same as before. But this time I don't have internet connection. Let's start the test. Thank you. Kaspersky missed 8 ransomware. We can see at least 3 ransomware has infected my files. Everywhere I go, destruction follows. Let's check the reports. Okay, System Watcher has stopped some of the ransomware. Some missed ransomware hasn't started working yet. Maybe System Watcher will stop them, but I don't want to wait anymore, because now we know that the effectiveness of Kaspersky Security Cloud decreases if we don't have an active internet connection. And that's it for today. Stay safe. Have a good day.